Welcome everybody. I'm starting a new Horde base. My own base is over there. You can just see to the right of the screen. There's that green light thing over there. That's where my main base is. We've had all the Hordes so far. Got all the Hordes in this place. Actually, not for not on day 7. Oh, that's my month of life. Anyway, so this is the this place here is a continuation of my beginner guide series. So I've been coming to this old place. I got past it every day, and it's just there, and all it's got at the top is a cooler and a mattress. So I decided, why not turn it into a board base? So this is just going to be a little DIY video, I suppose it's called. Okay. A little hard base close to my main base. Because my main base, I want to be a super base. Basically, I'm building a castle. And I've had enough of them trashing it. And the only reason they're trashing us is because I keep watching some heart night day. But why bother? I can just build this thing. And it's within walking distance. And I'm just gonna do a nice simple heart base here. I'm out already. I've got most of it to the concrete. So, I've got this. Yeah, there are. Got the concrete. So, this will be the way in. So, what I'm going to do is put the blocks over there and stagger them. Put the blocks all the way around. Let's go from the top. This one, welcome back, coming back. Yes. We're going along like this. I might even give them stairs. Make it easier for them to get in. There's so much wood up in here. So they come in this way. And then I have some steps. Kind of going up and twisting around a bit. Let's just build this up a little so I can get in. Like a doorway built around it. C basically is the only way. I don't want it to be too secure, else they won't attack where I want them to. At the same time, I want it to be secure enough. But we're falling off a high. It won't be the stairs that I get done. It'll be just the stairs coming in now. That'll be the wall there. I'll save you one for a while. This. So, can I turn this into anything? Yeah. So what I did notice was that the floor, oh, it's mints. What's that? fit them in. Oh, I don't need them anyway. Look at all the stuff I'm going. I got that.
I'm just rushed downstairs. Two-tines scope.
Mod schematics. Been in the walls a bit. What we'll do, we'll make this the way they come in. So the steps are supposed to be going down from that. So here will be the back over here. So let's just do that one out. Oh, that's convenient that I need to eat. I'm gonna eat three then, that's a waste. There we go. I was gonna save them for cooking, but whatever. Just where are they? There is no top. Just knock it on there. I've been it just there. I got a new level 5 shotgun, pump shotgun, and I got a schematic for making a 4 auto shotgun, but that's definitely going to be for both of them. So, didn't I get any springs out of that bed now? Oh well. So we're only on day 81. I've got that mission out in the trashed biome. some people might call New Jersey. Some body damage though. So this will be my fighting angle. What I'm planning on doing is having a gun turret probably there, shooting from up the stairs, and then in front of me there, or here, will be my best robot sledge. And then I'll be stuck behind it, behind iron bars, you know? Solid roof. So just a quick little video. I'm going to chop a bunch of wood now. There we go. Anyway, let's do these ones up. Maybe it's only in the, what should we call it, in the workbench. Anyway, what I did notice was that the floor was actually first level concrete. Almost. Yeah, lost one. What does that put? Yeah. Wants to double thick the walls because I can get the other ones from the outside. Let's get one in there, one in there, and over there. Build this up. So that way, I won't spend too much time and effort on doing this up. Just enough for the horde. And so there's only one possible way in. So the idea is you've got a gun turret there, a way in there, that is blocked off, I'll block that off. And if that's in line, yeah it is, I'll put those there. So all that can be solid. Just make these up to copper so I'm gonna bother. So probably run out of that or something. So these will be concrete of course, so I don't know. Eggs don't last long, you know, all the other stuff. Got a bunch of red tea already made, I'm never gonna use it. Because I think what I've done with building all these buildings in my main base, I've got drawbridge, I've got tunnels that connect tunnels above, and all these complicated mechanisms for getting in and out, trickery and whatnot. And I still don't know which side they're going to attack. I found out they went through another wall, which I didn't see on the last Horde night, the Day 77 Horde night. I didn't see it. I didn't even know. I knew they were attacking somewhere, but I thought I'd found them. That was last two, but more. There was another two. They were in there, the waste, and a big hole in the one on the side. They got through four concrete blocks. That's because I wasn't shooting at them. So I knew where they were. The base is just too big for a whole thing. It's cool, don't get me wrong, it's awesome. But the whole base, not so much. So this is going to be one whole base. That's gonna be cool. So I'll have to deal with a robo sledge and being shot at. And then if I position it in the right way, and I get the barrels in the right place, it can be shot at. And I'd still be able to stand behind the barrels to reload my turret. Think about this, they're gonna plan this out, they're gonna come in here, go through there, and then they have to get up to there, go in there, and then coming out there. No, that's not gonna work. Have to work out, so they come in here, they come in here. And they have to turn around. And then this will be. I'm gonna have to extend this by one. That's one of enough space. Let's see if he's gonna. How's that for you? Tree's gonna last long. Stay there for now though. So then one out. below him. This should be built up around them. I think that's right. And there won't even be a door to stop them getting in. I might put a block there. Jump at them and slow them down. Because they don't really go forward, they only go forward one block when they jump. Usually jump straight up. Leaves them directly in the line of fire of the turret that will be mounted there. And so I need two blocks here. Shot at. Jump up here, they jump up here. Then they hit. I get hit by a robot turret and I'd be stood about here. I'm there. Yeah. I can be stood there. Now the turret there shooting down at them and be able to turn around and shoot at them here. And then the robot sledge will be there. So I'll make this. That space, I put bars. Still, double bars. If I put double bars there, I can shoot down as well. So some of 2 hours into. I mean, if you take a look at the top of the compass there now, you can see my bike and you can see how many turrets there are. It's a total mess there. The amount of stuff that is there. Even the waypoints of the final way back from the horrible biome, the trash biome, was horrible. Getting through that was a nightmare. It always is. chunks of steel or whatever bashing into that. So then my final retreat. Here. So if I'm, can I restart everything? I can make this like steps, but it's a 3-block jump to get down. But steps if I really have to. Maybe I run up this way. I have to put fences around here. So that would be the main fighting position. Just be there when they're coming up. I can see we're getting rid of this tree right now, actually. And I planted it as well. It's a cool place to plant it. Didn't even follow. Bring these up another 2 levels. I'll make it so that these outside walls on this side and at the front are at the height of the standard walls of the fighting floor. Just finish these ones off. And I'll have to go and make more concrete. Should be easy enough now, you want 2 sledges. Let's just do these. Because this basically leaves them with no choice but to go this way. And that can save my main base. This will be one solid block of concrete. Then I'll put fences around the bottom. And upgrade them to the second level. Third level. Oh, there. They look like horizontal lines on that. That's 1,000 hit points on there. 5,000 on a concrete block, so please. Cobblestone box will be. I've got all this filled here as well. I can't do those two yet, obviously. So I'll just leave them for now, but that'll be solid. It'll be double thick wall. So just mark it out what I want to do. Thank you.
Yeah, it's looking better anyway. So then they have to come up this way. The sledge will be here battering them. Oh no, that's the way they'll be coming in. So I'll be stood there. The gun will be there. And the sledge will be there. And here, right at the edge of this block. And there, along this line. Fences. So that's the plan. Stuff to do. Thanks for watching, folks. I've gone over half an hour. I didn't think it would take that long.